Is it a good idea to microwave this? Well, we're gonna find out for the 9th time.
The World According to Jon.
Hello and welcome to The World According to Jon. My name is, as you know, Jon Paula, and on today's video, I want to talk about something that I'm doing. Is it a good idea to microwave this? Season 9. I am filming it this weekend with Jory and Riley. They are coming to my house here in New Hampshire. We are setting up the laboratory. New for this season, because it's a new location. We've collected all of your donations. We've brought them all to New Hampshire. We've unboxed them all, categorized them all. And tonight, this Thursday, Jory and I are going through the list and picking out what items we're going to be selecting for the 9th season. I wanted to make this video just to kind of give you an update and let you know that over the course of the weekend, I'll be tweeting a lot about the microwave show. We might do a live show or two live from the set as we're microwaving it. So this video is a reminder to make sure that you keep your eyes peeled and your ears focused on any updates in case you'd like to check them out as they happen in real time. If there are any live shows, follow the Twitter or follow the JPizzle channel. I will be posting updates on either of those two locations. And also, I wanted to kind of give you a little bit behind the scenes on what goes on this weekend while we're filming. Tonight, for example, Jory and I will sit down and we'll inventory all of the new items we got in donations since the last season finished filming, which was way back in April. It's been 6.5 months since we filmed last. And we've gotten plenty of donations from you guys, but we also have a lot of donations from previous seasons that we still haven't used yet. So we'll take this whole big list of items in our inventory and figure out which items would make the best candidates for entertaining episodes. The items aren't necessarily always the ones that'll catch fire or we know will explode. Sometimes, like Twilight figurines, we want to melt because we know it's going to be a funny episode with a lot of good jokes. I mean, yes, an Edward Cullen action figure is no different than that Barbie doll we microwaved in Season 3. But Edward Cullen is going to be a lot funnier than any old average action figure. So that's kind of how we approach it. We understand that certain items are going to have a bigger pull than others. We understand that the Xbox 360 episode is more popular because of what it is and not necessarily of what happened in the microwave. And more importantly, we go through and we plan out the whole season tonight based on a calendar we know of right now. We know that the Season 9 premiere will be airing on October 29th, just 2 days before Halloween, so that's going to be our Halloween episode. And we know going forward that there's going to be an episode on November 12th. Wouldn't it be a bad idea to do a Back to the Future inspired episode because we seem to be talking about it so much. And if we ever do another Star Wars episode, you might want to have it on that anniversary. You might want to do an episode special for Christmas or for the Super Bowl or for New Year's. These are all things we've done before in the past, have episodes that are specially themed to whatever date they air on. You might not have known, though, we're planning all of this out right now, tonight, months and months in advance. We're going to be filming a Super Bowl-themed episode of The Microwave Show this weekend. It's only week 6 of the NFL season, and we're already thinking ahead to week 19. That's kind of how the show works, because of the way we set it up and because of how long it takes everybody to get together and all the equipment and all the props and the location, everything to get set up, it's much, much easier just to film all of them in one weekend. And so we do, and we have a great time. It's a lot of fun. And hanging out with Jory and Riley makes the entire thing worth it because we just laugh our asses off. It's like Boy Scout camp all over again up here. We're just having an absolute lot of fun with the boys doing their stuff. You can relate, I'm sure. So I just want to give you a heads up, share what's going on in my life this weekend. I'm going to be very, very busy. And until next time, folks, my name is Jon, and I hope to see you right back here tomorrow.